Let's hear it from the See You Dance team.